The trials you now are facing, they are not greater than your will. For there is nothing under heaven you cannot overcome. See the door that lies before you, and know this too shall pass. The confrontation of your fears in strength drawn from the past, where the silent voices whisper, find the cause that is your own. And however great the obstacle, you will never be alone. For I have watched the path of angels, and I have heard the heavens roar. There is strife within the tempest, but there is calm in the eye of the storm. Of an instant, the chaos has returned, and all that was left to sentiment beneath the banner burned. And then that voice was slow receding into echoes' memory. My doubts were paid for it with pain. I am here because my contributions may have turned this fate away. And all who stood by and did nothing, who are they to criticize? The sacrifices of others, our blood has bought their lives. This is the moment of truth, at the point of no return. Place faith in your convictions as the boundaries start to blur.
3, 3, 2, 2, 1, 1.
There is no love untouched by hate, no unity without discord. There is no courage without stripped of honesty and love, to make them seem less noble and hide what we can become. This is the moment of truth, at the point of no return. Place faith in your convictions as the boundaries start to blur.
2, 2, 1, 1.
There is no love untouched by hate, no unity without discord. There is no courage without fear. There is no peace without a war. There is no wisdom without regrets.
strife within the tempest, and there is calm in the eye of the storm. If you find the courage within you to face the path ahead, it matters not the outcome, if what you will gain instead is a heart deepened in the knowing that experience carves the soul, and the very thing that empties you shall surely make you whole. Where the silent voices whisper, find the cause that is your own. And however great the obstacle, you will never be alone. For I have watched the path of angels, and I have heard the heavens roar. There is strife within the tempest, but there is calm in the eye of the storm.